show made up. When we tied a knot that I couldn't wait to take, you a surprise, my lot. That was sitting on the wall outside my cot, shouting my name out to come inside and doff, cause that's what we did in the summer. I had on Levi denims I yet hadn't worn. See you, cause of you I put them out of my drawer. I mean, I couldn't look shabby in our first walk, that wouldn't have been cool, plus you deserve more. So I had to go look my best. It started to rain a little, so I ran inside, borrowed my mum's umbrella, stretched it out wide, held it over you, made sure you were alright. Then Larry would laugh saying that I've lost my mind, but I couldn't have you getting wet. I couldn't have you getting wet.
You've been walking with me every step of the way, and you still stick with me through the highs and lows of my day. I'm just reassuring you that I'm here to stay, and I'll still stick with you every step of your way.
My dinner money never got spent on lunch, it was spent on you. All neatly stacked up by the weekend so I could come out and get you. Around midday on Saturday, top floor in the malls where we'd rendezvous. Then we take a little walk through the town center, linking up with Stretch and Rudy. Bare jokes we were catching the park. If there was a fight in the park by the bicycle path, you were quick to stamp a man out if he started. Boy, them came down, but you were never grass. A cab driver screwed when we dust out at the car through the subway fast. We were never caught, of course, due to you. I think times do that I show gratitude.
You've been walking with me every step of the way, and you still stick with me through the highs and lows of my day. I'm just reassuring you that I'm here to stay, and I'll still stick with you every step of your way.
Bruh, do you remember the ventilators on non-uniform day?
Which ones are you talking about?
Sky blue, red and navy ones, man.
Oh yeah, I remember them. Yeah, but do you remember those workouts, the ones with the ice bottoms?
Oh, the ice bottoms? Yeah, they were cool, man. They were
the
cool
ones, innit?
Yeah, man, but the pumps.
Okay, yeah.
Remember our first race when I nearly tripped? See, all cause of me, you could've got hit. If you got scuffed or scratched, I would've been 90 quid all in the bin. When it got to that time when we had to go, I spotted my bedrooms, then we headed for home. Couldn't wait to get you upstairs to rub me down a little, cause the next day we had to roll.
Mum used to nag about us making the carpet dirty, saying that I should leave you downstairs. So I would wait for her to catch Z's, then grab you quick, I couldn't leave you down there. You're the last thing I see before I shut eye, the first I see your sunrise. The times I spend I find with you, I don't want nobody to walk a mile in my shoes.
You've been walking with me every step of the way, and you still stick with me through the highs and lows of my day. I'm just reassuring you that I'm here to stay, and I'll still stick with you every step of your way.